What's with these homies missing my girl? Why do they got a front?
What's up, chatters? It's incredibly scuffed today.
Hello, Linus. I mean, I'll take that. We're on a scuff setup. Your hair is blonde. I know, I did it myself with my own genetics. Ooh, is my mic loud enough, by the way? You may be wondering why the hell I'm stood up. Well, if I just switch the scenes quickly. You may notice we have a little bit of a...
Now it's not cleaned.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I built this when I was 15, chatters. And this is the computer that has served every single stream, every single YouTube video since I started streaming content creation. Joe with the
Christ, that's
what was that?
Disgusting.
The 13 months. Thank you, Joe. Christ, that's disgusting.
Chat, the thing is, I cleaned this up a little bit before the stream. Like, it was even worse, right, chat? It was even worse.
But yeah, here is my computer on the operating table, chat. We're gonna do a little bit of PC surgery. We're gonna be upgrading my PC today, chat. I've got what's called a real statement. You know, a real statement. We got a AMD Ryzen. Isn't that mental? You know, see-through, gold-plated. Today, chat, we're going to be putting the new CPU in my PC. And you lot are gonna come along for the ride, because why the hell would I do it alone? When I can stream it, and if it goes wrong, I can make some money. Hence the level 1 hype train. Zing! That was so unfunny.
What the hell?
Let's take a sip of our J2O and relax into the technology.
So first of all, we've got to start by just unplugging the fan.
Second of all, we actually have to get the graphics card out.
So, I'm actually kind of using my monitor as like a preview, because I know, okay, there we go. I can't like see.
Also, chat, I don't have a screwdriver.
So I'm using this multi-tool that I have, and that is my screwdriver, and it works well enough. Works well enough, as you can see. Actually, I did have a screwdriver somewhere. Where did I put it? Now I have the screwdriver. Now I won't unthread the screw. But remember, never organize your screws. Never organize your screws, because who the hell does that? That is the graphics card unscrewed. Now we gotta do the clip. I think, there we go, graphics card.
Oh my God.
Onion ring! There's my graphics card for if you're all wondering.
Now, to get to the CPU,
gotta unplug this thing first.
There we go, right. Now I might have to sort of lean over the camera a minute. Right. Why is your PC more seasoned than British food? Shut up, it's speed dust. It's dust for how fast it is. Oh, yummy. Do you want a bite, chatters? Do you want a bite? There's dust under. How is there dust under the fan?
Oh, this is diabolical. This is diabolical.
How does this work? I kind of forgot how the CPU bucket works. There we go. Wow!
That is the CPU out.
There is my old CPU. This thing powered so many streams.
Let's leave this on some tissue. We'll clean that off, chat, because I want to make money from it.
And now, chat, here's where we have the real statement.
Obviously, it's the sticker. No one cares about the CPU, just the sticker, you know. Now you know, I can throw the CPU away. Put this sticker on the CPU, it helps it.
Shut up,
stop talking. But first, before we unbox the CPU, chat, we have to clean off the cooler. We can't have all the thermal goop left on from the old CPU. We can't be having that. So watch me clean my CPU cooler. Wow, that is very ineffective. Awesome. Clean CPU cooler. Look at that shiny copper. It's so clean.
So I probably should be working on my PC with a cold, because I might give it a virus.
I'll be here all night for that. After that one, I'll be here all night. Chat. No, no. I know exactly what song we need. I know exactly what song we need. We need. This is a true moment. This moment's it's big. It's big, okay, chat. It's big.
Oh yeah. I really gotta be careful not to drop this, actually. You know what? I'm trying to get this open without breaking it. These packagings are so goddamn. Oh.
Well. We're all good. We're all good.
5800X3D.
Not broken edition. Not broken edition. It's fine, I can RMA it. If it's broken, I can RMA it.
I dropped the sticker, chat. I dropped the sticker.
Oh my god, actually some of the pins are bent. Oh my actual god.
Eek, I think. Yeah, there's one right there. One of the pins is actually bent.
Oh dear god. Someone go and clip that and put that on LSF. It's like one. There is one.
Get the tweezers? Oh no.
God damn it, man. Oh no.
I'm gonna be safe and use like a card.
Wait, pause, champ. We might be back in business, boys. Thank God I have a delicate hand. There's only one way to find out, huh?
Oh, boys. Now, there's only one way to find out if this works or not.
Triangle, triangle. That's in! That's in!
Oh.
My. God.
I can't keep doing this worse, I'm gonna die at 30.
Oh my god. That's in, baby. Your hands are shaking? Tell me about it. I thought I just broke a 400 pound PC part. Might you not be a little bit shaken up after that?
Alright, now we gotta do the thermal paste. We gotta make sure the thermal paste works. Because I'm not like this is, okay, it does. We're not totally out of the water yet. We gotta see if it still boots. But I don't see why it won't.
We gotta put the thermal paste in. We gotta get the correct amount of thermal paste in, chat.
CPU fan time. Gotta get this thing back installed. Here, let's get this bit on first.
That's on. That's on, baby. Now, we put back in the graphics card. Like so. All I gotta do is screw the graphics card in, and then we're done. There we go. Now, chat.
The thing about my computer, right, it's hit and miss whether the side panel will go on. Because it's all like bent and warped because this case is like 8 years old.
Oh, actually, lead panel off the boot. True, actually true, actually true.
I'm nervous, man. Okay. Okay.
I don't know what it's doing.
Oh! We posted! We posted! We posted!
my! Gotta do my XMP. XMP profiles. There it is. 5800X3D.
Okay. There it is.
Okay, it's memory training. Again, it's doing... Nope, okay. I'm gonna have to hide this camera, by the way. Oh my god, it's gonna leak things, isn't it? Oh my god. We're booting into Windows. We're booting into Windows. We're booting into Windows. We're in Windows! It's so fast! Oh my god, it's so fast! This is crazy! Watch how quickly this window opens! Watch how quickly Task Manager opens! I'll open... Watch how quickly that opens! It's so fast! Boys! This stream has been a success! I do my dance while I'm counting up the bands. Bad bitch with me while we speeding in the Jag. All I see is blue, but really not sad. I just signed a deal.